Hello there. So for this video, I'm going to talk about our church here inside the university, Our Lady of Immaculate Conception Church. So it used to be a chapel which was built back in 1954 through the efforts of the students and the Jesuit priests and some other benefactors and sponsors. To begin with, I have read that the students had this fundraising for a play and the proceeds went to the construction of this church. So that was back in January of 1954. Has been a part of the lives of the employees, the faculty and staff, and the students. For the students, they had their graduation, especially for the kindergarten. And they had their confession or their first communion. And the confirmation. Other major events took place in this church. But this church will remain, so with the other building, which is the Lucas Hall. So I'll take you inside and we'll look at the stained glass windows which were added during the time of Father Antonio Ting Samson of the Society of Jesus when he was president of this university. Windows were designed by a former student, Ryan Carreon Aragon. And he is the same artist who presented his work to Pope Francis as the Philippines celebrates 500 years of Christianity in the country. By the main lane, you are immediately faced with the structure, the church. Here the statue of Saint Francis Xavier, one of the companions of Saint Ignatius of Loyola. is the patron of Xavier University. That's why this Ateneo de Cagayan University is named after him, Xavier University. Stained glass windows have been designed by Ryan Carreon, one of the students here in Xavier University. So we have the statue of Saint Ignatius of Loyola, the founder of the Jesuits. So Father Antonio Ting Samson is right here included in the stained glass window. So this was one of his projects aside from the other buildings constructed during his presidency. The pews have the cord so that we can still maintain the social distancing. Thank you. priest will have the confession.
Oh.
So thank you very much for joining me in this video. God bless everyone and stay safe always.